friend, I don't know how to say his name, I'm just gonna call it owner, killer, thing. And we're just doing a Minecraft survival, that's simple enough. For this episode, we're gonna try to build a house. And so, let's just break down some, our house is gonna be made out of these logs, because I like these logs, they look cool. Dark oak, I think is what they're called, so, just keep on mining some, and we're gonna start off sharp. We're gonna start off, where you are, okay, here's an axe. Get some cobblestone to like make stuff, and we're just gonna start off like that. So yeah, this is episode one of a brand new series. If you guys hit that like button, that'll be appreciated. If I could get one like in this video, I'll make another episode. And yeah, and if you feel generous. You don't have to, but hit that subscribe button. It just shows that you're caring, and caring is awesome. But anywho, let's get in this video. We're here with my friend Brain Killer. I think I said the intro already, but I think that's how you say it, Brain Killer. But I'm not sure. He doesn't have a mic because it's broken. But don't worry, he ain't gonna be like this for the whole series. Soon he will have a mic one time, and then we can talk to each other in the videos. So yeah, I'm just getting some cobblestone right now. He's getting some wood. We're just gonna do it like this. Okay. You want to build the house? Yeah or no? Just jump if you want to. If you want to, me build the house or you build the house? Jump me, you. You don't jump. Me? Okay. Wanna build? This is just my little mine I made. You wanna, like, where do you wanna live? In a mountain jump. Mountain jump. My actual house. Don't jump. Alright. A house. It is. I'm gonna follow you. Where do you want to build a house? Go in flatland if you want to build a house, like, and I'm just gonna follow you. We're just gonna be in this world trying to get achievements and stuff like that. It's like it's just one of those worlds. Let's try to live near the dark oak, because let's try to live near the dark oak right here where we could make more of our house, because the wood we both have ain't gonna be enough. Here? You wanna build it here? If you want to build like a shovel, I have a crafting table if you didn't get it. Okay, yeah, there's a crafting table over here. Oh, sorry, I destroyed it. Place the crafting table where you want to live. I'll be over here just mining some materials, because we're going to need materials, and, so yeah. There's a mine I saw, not my mine, but an actual mine. Right. Here, that ain't the line, never mind. I just saw a mine over here I could go to and explore. You be out here. Ooh, yeah, this is the mine I'm talking about. I always build the house, okay? I always build the houses. I wanna see how, I wanna see how great you are building a house. I'm making you build a house. Build a house, please. Not like that. If that doesn't sound commanding. Here, I'm coming towards you real quick. I'm making you build a house. That's what I'm doing. Where are you? Can I have some wood? Turn around. Can I have some wood? Oh wait, I forgot to tell you. I put host privileges on, not to cheat. Don't worry. Just for making it peaceful, easy, and hard. And I put it on peaceful, so I just changed it to easy. If you don't mind. Thank you for the wood, though. I'm gonna go mining for a while, so you just stick around, build a house. If I come back in no house, I swear to God, I'm joking. But I'm gonna be materials, just making stuff and stuff. Guys watching this, please don't call me a cheater because I have host privileges on. I mean, I don't know about him, but I don't care because I have almost all my achievements in Minecraft with another world me and my friend have. Actually, me and my cousin have. And, yeah, I mean, yeah. That we just try to do all the achievements normal. I mean, I would show you guys my achievements right now, but this is broadcasting, so I'll just show blue screen, doing anything, waiting for host to loop back in game type, just for reasons of trying not to get copied off and blah. But I'm mining some coal right now. Whatever what he's doing, he's probably building a house. If you're not building a house, I swear. I just got some coal for my furnace here. Now I'm gonna go looking for some iron. Never mind, I need some coal to also make torches. Almost forgot about torches. I'm just gonna try to search all the coal in here. Maybe like materials, and then I have to find another mine. Because I ran out of wood, and not wood. Right now, sticks, which I just made more sticks. Okay, I'm gonna put this here. I'll keep this flower, cause why not? That stuff there. I'm gonna make a sword for me. Alright. Oh, found iron already, wow. I'm just trying to search up this whole entire cave. Okay, found some coal. More coal is good, more coal. Oh God, a creeper just blew up. It almost killed me. I just heard psh, psh, and I just ran because I didn't want to die. With more iron being found, I have 5 iron right now. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 iron right now. Wow. Looks like this cave is about to be to an end. It's end. I'm just searching all the cages, caves I could find, not cages. Yes, I know there's coal there. We don't need so much coal. And this is where the creeper blew up. I would need some. I was about to place you, but. If you get any type of iron that isn't, that isn't for use, waste it as immediately as possible. Oh, hey, zombie. Oh, that hurt. Oh, wait, I forgot about food. I'm gonna die from starvation. If you message me at all. Okay, I'm just checking your messages right now. Okay, fam squad. Oh my god, why am I calling you my fam squad? This would be the only episode that he won't have a mic. He's getting a mic tomorrow. So, yeah. Now I'm trying to find my way back to Homaru. Wow, is this special? My controller's dead. There we go. Hey, creep. Creeper, let me kill you. Let me try to kill you. I mean, not that I am gonna kill you. Don't blow up. Got him. Yeah, I'm trying to get as much blood. Okay. Oh crap. Okay, is that? You have any food, please? Because I'm gonna need it. Welcome to the stream. We're on PS4 Minecraft. You wanna play? You can.
Jeff.
Dominic, get off the stream, please. I need food really bad. Don't notice me. Don't go towards it. No, stop. Don't go towards them. I need you badly. Oh, no.
If Rick gets on, come out and tell me.
Nah, I'm good. I forgot I'd keep inventory on, but Brandon, you there? Yep, you're here. Okay. You keep on doing you. I'm gonna kill some mobs where we don't get a lot of these. Because we're gonna probably go to sleep most of the time. Okay, we don't need anything from a. I'm just getting things that we need from people, like gunpowder, maybe. Why not attack? Why are you attacking me? Every type of mob has to follow me right now. Oh my god, I can't stand this. I'm just trying to kill mobs, and I'm not allowed doing that. As soon as we get a house, you make your own house, then I'll make my own house, and we'll live next to each other. I like building my own houses. I just wanted you to build a house for some reason. I like living alone. It's just my dang. Oh, stop poking me. Stop poking me. It hurts. Why am I whispering? Oh, more iron. I'm just trying to find all the iron I can't get. Okay, I'm just trying to get as much torches as possible where I don't have to worry. And I'm trying to make it light in the whole cave. Okay, it just came out of here. I think I visit this whole cave. I keep on saying cave. Oh wait, there's a full on other side. I wonder if these are actual people. And and there's actually like creeper mains. People are actually these creepers that you're attacking, and they're creeper main or skeleton main, and they're actually their job. The whole entire other Minecraft killing player game is just to kill players. And you level up, and then you get new tactics, but no one ever leveled up because they don't know how to level up yet. And that's why they're just normal mobs, and most of them are noobs, and that's why that creeper wouldn't attack me even though it's staring at me. Ooh, 2 health. I need food. I don't have any food, do I? No. I have 1 piece, but it ain't gonna fill me up at all. Is it morning? Because I need, like, food badly. I don't care if I die. I just want food. Okay, I'm not gonna move at all. I'm refilling health slowly. That quickly. That was a really quick. That was really quick. Get out of here. Oh, you died. Did I just use all the okay, no, I still have 2 though. Might have. I knew I should have grabbed the coal, even though I said that I need any more coal. I'm trying to kill a bat for some reason. XP. But I can't hit it. Life is making me, and it didn't give me any XP. I just killed a poor bat. Okay, I'm just gonna get so much coal. Cause that's cool. I'm sorry. I just probably gave everyone I just gave everyone an actual reason to kill themselves. I should have said that. I just broke through coal and I just found another part of my mind. That is actually sick, awesome, cool. Oh, get it? Cool. Oh my god, stop. I found so much coal and that, nope, not happening again. My thumb is really numb. More coal? Oh my god, how much coal is it gonna give me? My, like, finger is hurting so bad because I'm holding it in. I hurt. I don't know why it hurt, but it hurt. I know. Hurting myself. That's... Oh crap! Skeleton! Skeleton! Where? No, skeleton, you ruined everything. What are you doing? I'm confused what you're building. Where has I not gotten yet? Hey, Skeletron. Skeletron. That sounds like a cool name. Is it? No, that's it. This is payback! This is payback! Payback sucks, doesn't it? Alright, I'm getting no progress, because I forgot where that empty area was for me, to, you know. But, not having the best time in this mine. I think I might have got everything in this mine. I know I saw an area, but can't find it. Yeah, I'm gonna say I got everything in this mine. I'm just going to not die from this creeper. You came in this mine. You stole this mine from me. How dare you? Never mind, this is part of my mine? Okay, yeah, this is awesome. This is awesome progress. I was about to say, wait, you stole my mine, but then I just noticed this is the mine, and then it has three openings, so. Oh no! I just left the world on accident. Yeah. That was an accident. I accidentally left the world from me dying. I died and I accidentally clicked left world. Then I accidentally clicked exit game. I'm gonna invite you back because that was just sad. I have no excuse what you just saw. You saw nothing. Yes, I went the right way. Whew, I was thinking, wait, did I go the right way to get my house? Or not my house, actually. This isn't my house. Am I going the right way to get to the mine? That's what I was thinking. Ow, my left leg. My leg. I'm coming back to the area. Home area. Sanctuary. That's what I'm gonna call it. Sanctuary. I'm confused. Are you been mining in this mine here? Oh, okay, I thought I saw a lot of progress done in here, but I haven't. I'm going to build my... I'm gonna come build my house here. Just close to this area. I'm just gonna build it, like... here. I like building big houses, but I'm not gonna build a big house today just because I'm bored. I mean, not bored, because I mean, there'll be a reason why to build a big house. Just because I don't, like, feel like it. Lazy, that's the word I was trying to find. Then I accidentally said I'm bored. And so yeah, it's gonna be a big house, but not huge house. I have stone and sticks. I was about to ask for an axe if you have one, but then get my own one. Alright. Now I'm just breaking some wood. I'm gonna come to your place right after I finish breaking this wood. It's not fully done, your house, but I'll still come and check out. I'm not close to being done. I'm still grabbing my wood for this place. Okay, I'm coming to Oh, I see what you're doing. I'm probably gonna do the same thing if I'm thinking what you're doing. I never usually get bored when I'm in my YouTube videos. Just today I am bored. I don't know why. Not all hyped up like I usually am in my videos. I'm sorry with all the boring sound, because I'm usually all like, woo, 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 in Overwatch. But now that I'm playing a game that gets a little bored after you play a lot of it, I have reasons to be bored. 1, 2, 3. I wonder if you're thinking what I'm thinking. You could kind of see what I'm thinking if you're thinking what I'm thinking. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? You're probably thinking what I'm thinking. You are thinking what I'm thinking. That's awesome. We're both thinking of the same thinking thing. I said thanks so much. Yes. I'm over here. Oh, that's sad. How do you hit a ground so hard? Are you like by a mountain? Last time I saw you were on your house, and I'm not too far away from you. Or you probably just killed yourself on purpose to get food purposes. You're thinking what I'm thinking with it. Windows on your house? They're staying right where I am. Did I hear a slime? I'm pretty sure slimes are rare to find in your game. I just put my map on my hand. Make a skulker chest. Okay, skulker chest and that. You're building your house entirely of wood logs. Not probably the whole entire thing, but most of it. And no, I will not make it morning, even though I have, like, the host privileges. I don't want to be too much of a big cheater. I'm just using it for keep inventory, that's really it. I just don't want to be counted as a big cheater. Keep inventory is always what I keep on, just because. Just reasons where I don't get mad. I don't not being my. I hate that it gives you 3 doors. Alright. You need some doors, cause I'll give you 2. Don't get your own doors with wood. Because I hate when it gives you so much doors, and it gives me 3, so I'm just going to give you 2. Of course I need 2 more wood, because why wouldn't I? Oh wait, I need more wood than that. Yeah, 2. 10 glass right now. Probably enough. No, it ain't gonna be enough. Don't get your own doors. Come here. Where are you? Where are you? Wait. Turn around. Turn around, dude. Turn around. There's two doors for you. Cause I got. I give me three doors. And I hate that. I always forget. So I will kill my. I will usually buy 9 doors on accident because I forget. You get 3. Well, I mean, no. I get 6 on accident when I want 2. Just kill me. Thank you. I just want to die to be Jen. I can't get back inside my. Wait, I have this way. Enough. Of course I need to work. Right, I don't know what he's doing over there, but what he's doing, I have no attention. You have my attention yet. You ruin everything, Skeletron. Yes, yeah. Ooh, I've never been so excited to get a piece of wood. Now the only question is, how am I going to get in my house? Ooh, I've never been so excited to get a piece of wood. Next morning, I'm gonna go search for some wool for us where we can make a bed. What are you doing? Okay, that works. Die. Well, pretty nice house so far. I have my house over here, like, just over here sitting. It's gonna be better than this. I just have it like this for right now. I have plans in my head. This is a normal thing for me. I always keep my torches up top just because, like, I really don't do anything up top. What exactly are you doing? I just see you keep on going over there, and I'm just confused. Creeper, creeper, kill me. I bet you don't have the guts. Exactly, exactly, you don't have the guts. Hey, dog, 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 kill me, kill me, kill me. But you have the guts, but a creeper doesn't. Good doggy. I'm probably gonna go get a pet dog real quick, because I see some dogs. My homie dogs. Ooh, 2 bones. Yeah, let me kill some skeletons since it's only because it's nighttime right now. Right after I kill this Gunpowder, okay. Hey, what are you doing? Please be enough for this dookie. You are not gonna kill my friend! My friend! Oh, two bones, thank you. That'll be enough for this dookie. Yeah! You ain't killing my dookie. My dookie, not yours. Come on, dookie. Come on, let's go home, dookie. No, you do not! Don't get in combat, dookie. You're about to die. You're bound to die. Dookie, where are you, dookie? Dookie. Dookie! Dookie! What the heck is this dook? Doogie! Doogie! Where are you, Doogie? Doogie! What are you doing under the house? Follow me, Doogie. Yes, come out. Come out, Doogie. Do you have some wood to borrow? Can I have a couple pieces of wood, please, Brayden? Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh! Don't scare me like that, Doogie. Home is where, but home is the best place to fight. No, I don't want to feed you this. No, I don't want to feed you my sword. Doogie, stop it. Stop moving, Doogie. Doogie. Doogie, let me sit you. No! Brayden, can I have some wood, please? I just need enough to make stairs. Thank you. I appreciate it. I usually make better houses than this. You know what? I'm gonna make a better house. I'm gonna get some wood and then make a better house than this piece of junk. But thanks for the wood, though. That's really helpful of you. Oh, it's getting morning, too. Great. I need to die. I need to die. Hey, Brayden. Come here. I need you to come kill me. This is not a usual thing to say, but come kill me. Thank you. Doogie, you stay out. Don't get in any trouble. I know it's Doggy, and the name is Dog. I say Doogie on purpose just to be funny, because I'm a funny child. Yay. Wonder why Popular MMOs named his channel Popular MMOs. Is it because he knew he was going to get popular? Do you also love getting diabetes? Sorry, I saw this video where this girl was pretending she was Pinkie Pie from My Little Pony, and then she was like, I really, really, really love cupcakes. Then the guy was like, do you also love getting diabetes? I don't think he was supposed to say that, but he said it anyways. Okay, I can't break open that way because that was glass and the glass would have been just a waste. I really, oh, that's probably what he was doing when he went over there, get glass. I really, really love cupcakes. Nielsen wrote, getting diabetes? No, 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 no. Crap, why do you say that? I never thought of it like that. Oh my god. Yeah, that part felt good. Okay, that's creepy. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, okay. Can I build it now if I... I'm sorry if I'm stealing wood, because I kind of stealed it because then I grabbed a lot of wood the next morning. But, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna build another door, don't worry, I can build it, I don't need wood. We can give like little house tours when we're done to my channel, and you guys will be the judge whose house is better. Probably his, because, you know, I mean, it's up to you guys, but he's probably gonna win. I build great houses and all, but he's gonna win for sure. But it can't be. We will never know that until next episode, or just until someone writes down, until something, like someone votes. I'm not close to being done though. My song is on. My mom's listening to music, and one of her, my favorite songs from this guy named Ed Sheeran just went on. Alright. I'm done with my little porchy area. Not porchy. Ooh, your house is looking good. Ooh, I like it so far. If I don't know if it's done yet, but I like it so far. I did that whole extra layer just because I wanted this to look equal. Yes, I did that just to make it look equal. I know this was a huge waste right now, but I have to. I don't like it. I wonder what the quick way of breaking glass is. I wonder the quickest way to break glass if there is a way. Because I just tried grabbing a piece of glass that I broke with my pickaxe. You can break glass and get it with silk touch. If you would like to take an offer again, because I did this last time, then next time I could have got it. That I went to get it. I'm just asking for like another offer, please. So you got any glass that you could have, like this extra glass? I'm waiting for you, like it looks like you're sending a message. I'm going to, instead of like getting some, I'm just gonna get some. Wait, I had extra sound, what am I doing? Looks like you're sending a message, but I'm not sure. You're sending a message or you're just AFK at this moment in time. Okay, you're not AFK. It looked like you were AFK. Yay, my axe is wasted. But I'm gonna, get my chest out, put everything in there, and then I'm gonna organize the layer where my house is, just make it where it's a flatter layer. Do you have any dirt I could have instead of breaking it? Just to see if I could save more time. Sorry. You went in front of my punch. I am really sorry. I'm sorry. I was just punching to show you what I meant by what I was talking about. Do you have any dirt? I'm sorry. Yeah, I earn it. Do you have any dirt I could borrow? Thank you. No, I don't like dirt, but I'm just trying to get a flatter area of my house and bring him some stuff where my house is. Just to, you know. Oh, that was probably what just getting your hunger back, you know. Okay, I need to build another axe. Getting nighttime. Just for this one time, just once, I'm gonna do this. But no more after that. This will hurt us. This will hurt us. And make you guys sound like they earned this. I'm going to have to do something that will be a pain. Because it might take a while for me to get this. But, I'm gonna do something just because I just don't want to, like... It makes it hard for us, that's what I'm pretty much doing. Well, it kinda hurts us, not to the point where, like, we waste all of our, like, time and effort on this. No, it really just... It has to stay morning. It has to stay morning until I get bed for us. Then I have to make it night again. So this is hurting us by more time of night time. Wait, I forgot we could just make it morning. Why am I doing this if I could just really make it morning again? I'm lost. I am. I'm lost. Dude, I'm lost. Where's our home? There it is. Alright, I'm inside. I hope you don't care. I just flew my way in here. I was really lost. Okay. No more cheat to be on now. If I cheat one more time, I will delete my channel. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm actually gonna do that. If I cheat one more time, okay. I can't delete my channel on my PS4. That's just how PS4 people made it. Because I broadcast this, but I will stop making YouTube videos. Yes, I will do that. I will do it, because, it's just a simple job for me, really not to do is... I mean, I still have cheats on here, but... Never mind, let's just stop talking about it. Do you know what movie you should watch? It's called Moana. No, it's like a Disney movie. I mean, I watched it, but that was just because I felt like it. Just because it had Dwayne in it. If you don't know who Dwayne is, it's Dwayne Rock Johnson. I think that's what how you say it. It's The Rock, pretty much. The Rock from, like, that one thing. I am no rock. Okay, I'll stop. Probably about to end this video soon. I mean, I'm just gonna end it when I feel like it. It's cozy in here. Now I have to. I see what you're doing. That's nice. I'm probably about to do that to my house. Not right now, but soon put a roof on my house. You know what the parents always say. Why make the roof over your hands? At least my parents says that a lot. Or my parents, mostly my mom, because my dad's usually gone the whole entire day. I don't see my dad as lost. Then as usual, usually people see their dads. I get to see my dad like probably 20 hours a week, I see an hour a week, and then he has 2 days off. This has actually gotten really sad for some reason. Let's up the tempo. I'm up in the house right now. Let's poof by poop. Are there any of those YouTubers that like live stream for like hours upon hours, maybe like days? There's people who do that. Like, there's a guy who died from live streaming for a long time. But I wonder if there's people who live streams hours upon hours and like had to take a bathroom break, and they're like, I'm streaming, and they're holding it in so hard their butts just collapse, like that is really disgusting. Okay, I gotta go get some more wood. I'm going low. That's what changed the. I only said that because I needed to change the subject. This is really boring to me, so I'm just gonna put some awesome streamers do, put some music in the background, some awesome music people do in the background, cause I'm awesome. Okay, first song. You guys can hear this greatly. Alright, you guys can hear it perfectly. I was broken from a young age, took my soul as it passed, took my old whims, so don't care, took me. I used to hang, took my message to the brains, and took my message from the brains, and it really was bad. Now there is one song that I'm gonna put on that I know every bit of word to it. Night. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I made it day again. That's great song. Great song. I'll stop singing now. Wait, after this song, I'll stop singing. The song is from Sean Mattis. Sean works that way. Download the Amazon app and let it find you. Okay, it's Amazon. Message me if you know any of those two songs I put on. This song or the last song that came on. Message me if you know any of them. Can you real quick message me? I just want to know. Oh, I've fallen. Take it easy on my heart, and I'm a half a heart. Hurt me. You keep telling me how far. And they say, mercy, mercy. Oh, my heart. And they say, mercy, mercy. Oh, my heart. I drive through the night just to be near you, baby. I don't discuss the fire. Tell me that I'm not crazy. I'm not asking for love. Do you have any, Gare's radio. My radio just went off. Do you have any extra bricks? Do you have any extra house roofing? You know, the stairs, these here. Thank you. I didn't want to go get some extra wood. My things has gone to you. And this music that you hear in the background is coming from my phone. I was too lazy to, do it from my PlayStation. Wait, I can't do it from the PlayStation, I forgot. I forgot, if you live stream, it won't let you do music. Just for, copyright reasons. Once PlayStation was actually smart. Okay, I'll stop singing. Okay, done with my roof. Sorry, there's another song called Mercy. I hate it so much. And I went like, that song goes on, I swear to God.
It's your friend's birthday, and you want to...
Oh, because it's Big Shane. This is the song I'm talking about. I hate that song. Hey, turn around. Turn around, Brayden. Turn around. Jump if you know any of these songs that came on so far. Wait, okay, stop the jumping, stop. Jump if it's this song. Do you know, jump if you know any other of the songs. Do you know, which song, Mercy? Oh, you know Mercy? Oh, that's nice. I thought I was the only one. Dog down, dog love, it's a love it. That's what we stand for. Elliot is society. All the Christians is society. Keep fire. Sorry, I love this song. This one's this one was kind of obvious that you knew it because it's from the first song I put on, and this one, Imagine Dragons was in it. Believers. I've been riding with the city with my squad. I've been riding by the city with my squad. Man, we don't bring some question. No hesitation, don't rush in your head with this discussion. Don't go by the door. Oh, sorry. Picked out the first thing I picked out. Oh, it broke. No, I couldn't save your life in time. No. I'm sorry. I'm a sucker for pain. Okay, I stopped. Okay, now I'm just gonna put on random music because I don't have any other music I listen to. I'm gonna see what music I do on my own music. Never mind, I can't check it now. This is where we learn from a young age.
No emotion, with no witnesses. Lord have mercy.
Actually, I have one song. I don't know if you'll like it. It's a cool song.